beginning of time, man has left his mark. Graphically, first with paint, and then with ink. Nearly 600 years ago, Johannes Gutenberg invented the printing press and changed the course of the same image over and over again, until Benny Landa's invention of the digital printing press.
When Gutenberg first invented the printing press, though he surely didn't imagine the technologies of today,
this powerful technology